lot of people think that being a private investigator is an easy job. You just run around and play by your own rules and solve crimes. Well, that's true. That's true, and nothing could be more difficult. I figure that's why I take such a liking to it. I like the challenge.
Mr. Van Buren, hi. This is Detective Marcus O'Donnell from the LAPD. I'd like to schedule an appointment with you sometime. We need to talk. Call me back.
Hello?
It's Sage.
Ah, Mr. Van Buren. It's a pleasure to finally talk to you. When should I come over?
Come over now.
Alright then. You're a very direct man, aren't you, Mr. Van Buren?
The name's Sage. Use it.
Very well, Sage. I'll see you shortly.
Have a seat, Marcus.
Don't you have an office or something? Alright, let's get down to business. You ever heard of a man named Lance Blackstone?
No, I don't think I have.
Here's some information. Lance Blackstone is the biggest cocaine dealer this side of the Rio Grande. He's been attached to over 20 different murder cases, and he's never once been to jail.
Guy must have one hell of a lawyer.
I'm not kidding. What I need you to do is...
What I do best.
Exactly. See, you need to do the things that I can't.
Break the law?
I would rather say ignore the law. See, what we need in the city is justice, Sage. Half the cops down at the station are on Lance's payroll, and the other half are cokeheads just like him.
Save the bullshit for your promotion speech.
Look, never mind what I said. Will you do it?
Yeah. I'll do it.
That's good to hear. Just let me know if you need any more intel. Good luck.
Hey man, wanna buy some blow?
Whoa, officer. I'm sorry.
I'm no cop. Get over here.
If you're not a cop, what the hell do you want?
I need you to tell me everything you know about Lance Blackstone.
I don't know. I don't know anything about Lance Blackstone.
Oh, really?
Why don't you tell me the truth?
Okay, I've heard the name once or twice.
So what can you tell me about him?
All I know is he's top of the totem pole around here.
This is the guy.
Thank you, Johnson. I think we'll be all right.
All right. Good luck.
So, you wanted to talk to me?
Well, I was doing my thing downtown, you know? When this real jackass came over and started asking about you, I told him to screw off. But he kept egging me on. I pulled out my knife to cut him. But it turns out this guy's like a real badass or something.
Are they bullying you again? Do I need to call someone's parents?
I'm telling you this so you can be on the lookout. Look, I don't need to be here.
Do you think we need your information? Do you think we need the help?
Well, I don't.
You don't what? You don't realize that you're the lowest form of human life on this planet? Selling poison to the innocent citizens of this great city? You know, here. Here we go. Now, pull the trigger. Pull the trigger! Johnson, Clean this up.
Oh, Johnson. Johnson, Johnson, Johnson. We really do need to toughen you up a bit.
Hey, Marcus. Yeah, I've hit a dead end. You got any new information for me?
Actually, yeah. We received an anonymous tip that he's going to be overseeing a deal down at his house on 17th and 4th, tomorrow at 3.
I'll be there.
What are you doing here?
My job.
You must be Mr. Hill.
Yeah, how you doing?
It's a pleasure to finally meet you.
You too.
You got my money, you son of a bitch?
I'll have it by tomorrow.
Thanks. You'll have it by tomorrow?
Yeah.
You think he's telling the truth?
Yeah, I think he's telling the truth.
Oh, do you? What was I saying? Let's go have a seat. Come, please.
Okay.
So when do you think you'll have that money again?
I'll have it for you in 2 days' time.
2 days, huh? Ah! Ah! God damn! Now I'm gonna have that money tomorrow, or you're gonna be feeling that all over your goddamn body! You understand me?
Yes. I understand. Get him out of my sight. What?
I heard about your hand.
There's nothing to hear about, Marcus. I'm fine.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. When are you gonna be ready to take this guy down?
I'm ready whenever you are.
Alright, I'll be at your house tomorrow around 7. I'll tell you the plan then.
Okay.
The 40 grand is in the briefcase. Now we're gonna go to Lance's house, and once he accepts the money, we'll make the arrest.
Sounds too easy.
Well, let's just hope all goes according to plan.
Is there going to be any backup?
Well...
Marcus!
There's not going to be any backup because no one at the station knows what we're doing.
God damn it, what is this?
Well, I never get any respect, so I figured if I made it seem like I took Lance down by myself, I'd finally get the respect I deserve.
If you gotta lie, do you really think you deserve it?
Let's go.
You got the money?
Yeah, it's all here.
You're beautiful.
You got what's mine?
Of course.
Oh, hold on, I need to get some out of here.
End of the line, Lance.
I guess this is the part where you're resting, right?
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
You're new at this, aren't you?
Why do you say that?
Do you have any idea how powerful of a man I am?
I'll be in jail 1, maybe 2 days, tops. And then I'll be back out here, on the glorious streets of this great city. And after all that, if you really want to, and if your superiors haven't fired you after this little stunt, we can do this dance again. Or, you can do the smart thing and let me go.
Just walk away, officer, okay? That's an interesting proposition, but I'm no cop.
Marcus! Marcus!
I gotta disappear for a while, wait for things to cool down.
I understand.
I'll let you know if I'm ever back in town.
Please do.
That's the place for me, where I'm me in my own space, where I'm free, that's the place I wanna be. It's a long